Welcome to Talha Studios. Today we're going to be looking at upcoming Samsung Galaxy Note 10 that will launch on Wednesday, 7th August 2019. Samsung has internally codenamed the Galaxy Note 10 as Da Vinci and given it the model number SMN975F. It has 4500 mAh battery, that is up from the Note 9, and it might charge fast that will exceed 25W. Interestingly, it appears the Note 10 has a triple camera setup in vertical alignment on the back with ToF sensor and position in the top left hand corner of the rear panel. While on the front side, a single punch hole camera in the center of the display. The screen is apparently 6.3 inches and it expected to include an ultrasonic fingerprint scanner embedded beneath the glass display. A SIM card slot in an IR plaster can be found on the top of the Note 10, while loudspeaker grille and USB-C port are at the bottom edge. Samsung has decided to drop the Bixby button on the Note 10, and unfortunately, the 3.5mm headphone jack is missing in this design too. That's all for now. Thank you for watching this video.